breaking news. This girl has found a phone on the floor with important information about Ivory Coast. Let's see what it says.
The war-torn African country of Ivory Coast used to be a beacon of prosperity in Africa. But now, diseases and unfair presidential campaigns have led to civil war. Laurent Gbagbo and Alassane Ouattara are the two opposing potential leaders for Ivory Coast. While current President Gbagbo has been avoiding a democratic election for the past 10 years, the country has been left in ruin. Civil war has erupted, causing many deaths in Ivory Coast. Now here's an amazing video of the Ivory Coast.
Enjoy the show.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
Sometimes I lay under the moon, I thank God I'm breathing, and I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down, so my negativity surrounds, I know someday.
Seen a lot of pain, but I don't wanna write a love song for the world. I just wanna